Tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
We faced numerous challenges because we were trying to make a 1960s period piece on a very shoestring budget. Yeah.
The biggest challenge actually was our hero prop, the sewing machine, on the day we were going to start shooting, didn't work.
We didn't have the foresight, I guess, to check to the sewing machine, and we just assumed it would. And WD-40 did the trick, thank God, yeah. Otherwise we wouldn't have had a movie.
Don't miss Filmmaker Spotlight.